Hey there, my fabulous YouTube fam. It's your favorite gossip guru back with another juicy topic that's been lighting up the comment section. Today, we're talking about the one and only Rihanna and her iconic big forehead. Now, before we dive into this, make sure you hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell, so you never miss out on any of our sizzling celebrity discussions. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you're ready to spill the tea on Rihanna's forehead game. Let's get into it. Now, we all know Rihanna for her incredible talent, stunning beauty, and unique sense of style. She's a trendsetter, a fashion icon, and a force to be reckoned with in the entertainment industry. But there's one feature that sets her apart from the crowd: her big forehead. Yes, you heard it right. Rihanna rocks a forehead that's a little larger than average, and you know what? She owns it like a boss babe. She's got the confidence, the charisma, and the attitude to pull it off flawlessly. And let me tell you, she's the only girl who can make a big forehead look absolutely gorgeous. Now, let's talk about why Rihanna's big forehead works so well for her. First off, it's all about proportion. Rihanna's facial features, including her eyes, nose, and lips, all come together harmoniously, creating a balanced and striking appearance. That big forehead adds a unique touch to her overall look, making her stand out in a sea of conventional beauty standards. But it's not just about the physical aspect. Rihanna's big forehead has become a signature part of her brand. It's become an integral part of her image, and has even inspired others to embrace their own unique features. She's a true inspiration when it comes to self-acceptance and embracing what makes us different. Let's not forget that Rihanna is a trendsetter. She's always pushing boundaries and breaking the mold when it comes to fashion and beauty, and her big forehead has never held her back. In fact, she's used it as a canvas for experimentation, rocking different hairstyles and hairlines that accentuate her forehead and make it a focal point of her overall look. But here's the thing, fam, beauty is subjective. What works for Rihanna may not work for everyone else. We all have different features that make us uniquely beautiful. So, if you're someone with a big forehead, remember that it's all about confidence and embracing what makes you, you. In the end, it's not about following beauty standards or trying to fit into a narrow definition of what's considered attractive. It's about celebrating our individuality, just like Rihanna does. So, let's raise a glass to Rihanna and her big forehead, because she's proven that beauty truly comes in all shapes and sizes. Let's talk about why Rihanna rocks her big forehead like no other. First and foremost, it's all about embracing what makes you unique. Rihanna has never shied away from being herself, and that includes embracing her distinctive features. Her big forehead adds character to her face, and makes her stand out in a sea of conventional beauty standards. Another reason why Rihanna looks so good with a big forehead is her killer sense of style. She knows how to work it, experimenting with different hairstyles, bangs, and hairline placements that perfectly complement her forehead. Whether she's rocking sleek updos or bold, voluminous curls, Rihanna knows how to make her look work for her. But here's the thing, fam, beauty is subjective. While Rihanna may look incredible with her big forehead, it doesn't mean that it's the only way to look good. We all have different features that make us uniquely beautiful. It's about embracing what we have and feeling confident in our own skin. It's essential to remember that beauty comes in all shapes, sizes, and yes, even forehead sizes. What works for Rihanna may not work for everyone else, and that's perfectly okay. We should celebrate and appreciate the diversity of beauty, and recognize that there's no one-size-fits-all standard. So, whether you have a big forehead, a small forehead, or something in between, remember that true beauty lies in self-acceptance and confidence. Embrace what makes you unique and rock it with pride, just like Rihanna does. All right, fam, that's a wrap for today's discussion. I hope you enjoyed this video and found some inspiration in Rihanna's confidence and self-acceptance. Don't forget to leave a comment below and let me know your thoughts on this topic. And of course, hit that like button if you're ready to embrace your own unique beauty. Until next time, stay fabulous and keep slaying. Just like Rihanna with her iconic